Here we are. It's been an amazing 24 hours. This has been such a joyfully Jewish event. Thank you all for coming on this adventure with us. I'm gonna pass the reins over to our executive director, our fearless leader, Libby Parker. Let her start us off on our farewells.
So thank you everybody for being here. I know some of you have been here with us since last night. I hope you got some sleep in the middle. Thank you for your generous contributions. Our campaign will continue for sure, at least until we reach our goal. We are very close. I just really appreciate everybody being here, to all of our speakers and presenters, musicians, a lot of talented people that joined us. This has been really a labor of love for, I think, all of us on staff and our volunteers. I want to particularly recognize Effie Cohen and Leslie Strom and David Milovitz, who were our committee volunteers. I don't know what's the right word. Who led the planning of this event, had a vision. We actually, I remember that we sat at a restaurant back in January or February all together and talked about what a cool, you know, in-person event we could put on in October, and it could be like a Jewish festival and it will be so fun. And then, you know, everything came to a screeching halt. So we just simply retooled. And as it turned out, like, there's definitely silver linings here that, you know, we were joined by Jews and presenters and musicians and, you know, from all over the world, from Israel, from New York, from DC, from California, and from Reno. You probably got a chance to hear from and or, you know, get to learn from some folks who you might not otherwise have had the opportunity. So really, really proud of the space that we created. I'm really grateful to Genevieve and Sarah and Lonnie and Dana, the Jewfolk team that makes it all happen behind the scenes. I'm really proud we had like almost no technical glitches this entire time. So real kudos to Genevieve for running all the behind the scenes tech and being the hostess with the mostest, and to all of you for being here with us, for going on this adventure with us. I'm kind of thinking, why would we ever do an in-person event? This was awesome. Hopefully it inspired you in, you know, one of many of 10,000 ways to be Jewish, and hopefully you learned something. And I think there's a few other thank yous. Sarah?
Yes, I just want to thank our corporate sponsors who are with us for 2020. That's Darla Cashian with RBC Wealth Management, Gold Group Realty, Nice Caps, Milovitz, Gallup & Milovitz, Protech, Hodrop Epstein, and Downtown Dogs and Dogs Day Out. So thank you so much to all of you for yours.
And I would like to thank all of the people who helped us bring this experience to your living room, dining room, backyard, wherever you were. In no particular order, Zoe Moskowitz, Cherie Curry, Enzi Tanner, Robin Washington, Aline Sussman, Christine Smith, Wendy Baldinger, Carrie Fink, Anna Bernstein, Karen Drury, Andre Schwartz, Tomas Buchler, Rachel Wallace, Amy Weiss, Imbal Baum, Dor Kaminka, Alon Liliv, Gal Shitrit, Leah Kalish, Tobias Moss, David Harris, Jordana Green, Elise Cole, Sam DeSalvo, Jake Arkey, Sim Glazer, David Milovitz, Sarah Brandes, Ali Sharko, John Germazian, Amy Zaroff, Josh Awend, to City Girls Coffee Co. and Common Roots for providing our delicious breakfast during J-Link breakfast, to Nefesh Mountain, Donnie and Eric, to Yoni Reinhardt's and the staff at Pimento, and to the staff at Basil Restaurants for providing dinner on Thursday. Avi Aharoni, Peter Hamelman, Ira Koplowitz, Lev Greengaz, Robin Schein, and Governor Tim Walz. This has been an incredible experience. I am new to your community. I am new to Judaism, and I have been really warmly received, and I feel very embraced. And I wanna say thank you. I got to the Twin Cities in August of last year, and I started at Jewfolk as the community engagement manager in late February, and met with a rabbi the first week of March, and in the second week of March, we all went into lockdown and everything changed. And this has been such an incredible experience, and I can't say thank you any more wholeheartedly to the team that supports me. So I want to extend a personal thank you to all the staff at Jewfolk. And lastly, but certainly not least, a huge thank you, a warm, warm appreciation to everyone who has been on this stream watching us, spending time with us, to everyone who's donated to help us match our campaign. We are so close and we are so happy. Thank you so much for taking this trip with us. Shall we greet Shabbat?
Let's do it.
Elohim melech haolam.
Wow, what a beautiful way to say goodbye, say thank you, wish you a Shabbat Shalom. We will see you online.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom, everyone.
Shabbat Shalom. Thank you. Toda rabba.
Shabbat Shalom.